day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes, well, it kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. And she drives me wild. Afraid to take chances and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out till she changes her mind, says let's stay on the couch and watch TV. She falls asleep. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She's crazy, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. Her crazy's beautiful to me.
Trying not to stare the night that I first met you. You had me mesmerized. And 3 weeks later in the front porch light, taking 45 minutes to kiss goodnight, I hadn't told you yet, but I thought I loved you then. And now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole. About you, girl, like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you then. I remember taking you back to right where I first met you. You were so surprised. There were people around, but I didn't care. I got down on one knee right there once again. I thought I loved you then. Now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. The sea, stronger than it's ever been. said that before. And now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. We'll look back someday. I thought I loved you, and I thought I loved you.
Don't be afraid. Seventh Day to witness and celebrate the marriage of Tommy and Allison. We come together not to mark the start of a relationship, but to acknowledge and strengthen a bond that already exists. This ceremony is a public affirmation of that bond as their dearest family and friends. It is our honor and our privilege to stand witness to this event. This day is made possible not only because of your love for each other, but through the grace and support of your loving family and friends. It is our hope that our fulfillment and joy in each other will last a lifetime. Who gives this woman's hand in marriage and bestows her love, support, and blessing for the union of the couple?
The mother-in-law.
Allison Tommy, today you are affirming that you believe that you are intent to share your lives in the holy union of matrimony. Your marriage must stand by the strength of your love and your power of faith in each other. There is no relationship as intimate or as meaningful as those you are about to enter. The life that each of you have experienced up until now individually will hereafter be inseparably united. Marriage is based on this deep and invisible union of two souls who seek to find completion in one another. Let us pray. Tommy and Allison, we pray that your love for each other will overflow more and more each day, and that you will keep growing in your knowledge, your love, and understanding of what a true commitment is for a successful marriage. Let your love and laughter live forever, and may God help you to find beauty in one another. Marriage is love walking hand in hand together, laughing with each other about silly little things, and learning to discuss big things with care and tenderness. In marriage, love is trusting each other when you're apart. It's getting over disappointments and hurts, and knowing that those are present in all relationships. But more important, marriage is about becoming a partner. You're going to spend the rest of your life learning about each other, and every now and then you have disagreements, maybe with the color of the cabinetry or the thing on the walls. But the beauty of marriage is that you pick the right person. Along the way. It's the realization that there is no one else in the world that you'd rather be with than the one you're married to. Love doesn't limit. Love brings within it a gift of freedom. Love teaches us to encourage the people we love to make their own choices, to seek their own path, and learn their lessons in their own way and in their own time. But most importantly, love teaches us to share our feelings, thoughts of each other about the choices we make. Love means each person is free to follow their own heart. And if we truly love, our choices will naturally and freely focus and serve marriage. When you are safe in your marriage and you know that you are loved unconditionally, we continue to form a deeper love for one another. In the book of John, chapter 4, verse 16, we are reminded that those who remain in love remain in God, and God remains in them. Tommy, do you take Allison to be your wife? Do you promise, in the presence of God and these witnesses, to commit your love to her, to honor and to cherish her? Answer, I do.
I do.
Will you support her dreams and to shelter her when times are difficult, to have faith in your journey together, and to nurture and strengthen the love between you as long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I will.
I will.
Allison, do you take Tommy to be your husband? Do you promise in the presence of God and these witnesses to commit your love to him, to honor and cherish him? If so, answer, I do. Will you support his dreams
to shelter him when times are difficult, to have faith in your journey together, to nurture and strengthen the love between you as long as you both shall live. If so, answer, I will. Tommy and Allison, within this blessed union of souls, there are two hands and there are two hearts intertwined to become one. There lies the promise, perfectly born, divinely created, and intimately shared. It is a place where the hope and the majesty of new beginnings reside, where all things are made possible by the astounding love shared by two people. As you hold each other's hands in this promise and eagerly look forward, may your unconditional love and your devotion take you to places where you have never been before. There you'll dwell for a lifetime of happiness, sheltered in the warmth of each other's arms. I promise to stay by your side.
I promise to stay by your side.
In sickness and in health.
In health.
In sorrow and in joy.
In sorrow and in joy.
I promise to love you without
regret.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Encourage you to achieve your goals.
Encourage you to achieve your goals.
Laugh with you.
Laugh with you.
Cry with you.
Cry with you.
Grow old with you.
Grow old with you.
I promise to be open and honest.
I promise to be open and honest.
I should love you and cherish you.
I should love you and cherish you.
As long as you wish I live.
As long as you wish I live.
The ring is a symbol of the unbroken circle of love. Love freely given has no beginning and has no end. It portrays completeness and eternity. The wedding ring is the outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual bond which unites two loyal hearts in endless love. It symbolizes the devotion and the commitment each of you holds for the other. These rings are given in love and are an affirmation to all who bear witness that Tommy and Allison are truly united together as husband and wife. May your union be a never-ending circle of love and peace. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and devotion. With all of my heart, I promise to you all that I am. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring
as a symbol of my love and devotion.
As a symbol of my love and devotion.
And with all of my heart, I promise to you.
I promise to you
all that I am. Let angels guide you as you travel together in life, and bless you with their peace and light. May you have the gifts of happiness and song, share dreams that last all the day long. May you care for each other with kindness and grace, and know together courage and faith. May you be wrapped in the love of your family and friends, and may the ray of God's love shine on you without end. Tommy and Allie, you have just submitted yourself to one another. Your unique selves have found one another and have become one. Before you, or behind me, are two glasses filled with sand. Each glass will represent your individual lives, your individual families, and your individual selves. It is important to remember that you are still an individual. However, you are now part of a stronger, indestructible team, backed by a pair of powerful emotions known as love. As you pour the contents of your glasses together, creating a life that is richer and more magnificent than your lives alone. These elements are wonderful as they stand on their own, but mixed and blended together, they create something new and exciting. Today, you have pledged yourselves to a lifetime of caring for one another. May this be a commitment made in love, kept in faith, lived in hope, and eternally renewed. As you stand before us, it is our hope that you will go through life loving, trusting, and caring for one another, together, completely, and forever. Invited to this important gathering to represent the love. And so this day, Tommy and Allison have declared before all of you that they shall live together in marriage. Tommy and Allison, you have exchanged your vows, made your promises, and celebrated your union with the giving and receiving of rings. Therefore, I pronounce you husband and wife. Tommy, you may kiss your bride.
Trash got a pocket full of cash, we can blow up. smart run Joe, you know.
Happy for you. Love you.
Thanks, mate.
Derek, that's the good stuff that we like.
Okay. Morgan, just do it.
Okay.
How much can we chuck?
Oh,
wait a minute.
Oh, coming through!
Oh, I'm telling your father.
Where's Spencer?
Wait.
Cody, you're going to have to put your jacket on.
What?
Listen, congratulations.
We're taking pictures.
Thank you.
So don't be rolling up your sleeves and getting all comfy.
Our guys just upgraded my favorite meal today.
Why didn't you say we're bringing these? Oh, he's
good job, man.
Bringing these two dynasties together.
Thank you for putting the two great family families together.
The women are getting all sentimental.
Wait,
they're
sentimental. Thanks for always putting up with Halloween. Thanks for
being
a winner.
Yeah.
That was
good. Halloween's a little bit of a
good one.
There, we gotta go still. Hey, we gotta go yet.
Yeah, yeah. Time, Derek.
There we gotta go, yeah.
Hey,
then we save the best for last.
Hey, cheers. Glad I met you. Glad I met your dad and got to meet you through him. Wish you guys a long and happy life. Cheers.
Oh,
my. I was waiting for you to send that bang and just down that bottle.
Nah, I'm not gonna do
that. Super.
Oh, thanks,
sir. What hope's that?
Well,
don't cry.
Well, I didn't know what to say. This has definitely been a day I think everyone's anyone could ever hope for, and I know I'm extremely happy, and I love you, and thanks for being the best person for me.
Yeah. Thank you all for everything, for being here and making this day amazing.
Like a rainy Sunday morning makes me wanna stay in bed, twisted up all day long. You're my inspiration, girl. You take me places, put the words right into these songs. Undercover, babe. See forever when I see your face. And I swear God made you for me. You make it easy. Loving up on you. Make it easy with every little thing you do. You're my sunshine in the darkest days. My better half, my saving grace. You make me who I wanna be. Make it easy. You took all my rough around the edges. Never let it ruffle up your feathers, angel. Yeah, I'm down for life. You got me wrapped around your finger, and I like it just in case you can't tell. You make it.
Our bridal party at this time. We have a few people to acknowledge at their seats. So when I introduce you, please stand and we will all give them a round of applause. First, grandparents of our bride, Wayne and Judy Eckenlaw. Round of applause, please. Grandparents of our bride, Randy and Patty Love. Grandmother of our groom, Juanita Mills. And grandparents of our groom, Bill and Connie Cozina. Now, for the parents, first we have parents of our bride, John and Ellen Fetterman. Sean and Noel Stoner. And father of the groom, Troy Mills. Now, if you will please direct your attention to my left, your right, we will be introducing our bridal party at this time. First up, we have three lovely girls. They are our flower girls, Aubrey, Taylor, and Elena Love at her seat. Now for our bridesmaids and groomsmen. Next up, bridesmaid Marissa Muster. by Jason Aldean entitled You Make It Easy.
Come on, take on this Well, Mama told me when I was young, to sit beside me, my oldest son. Lately, I'll go to the house with Tommy and we'll walk through and I'll be like, so Tommy,
what's going here? What are you going to do with the siding and this and that? Or with the wedding? Tony, what are we supposed to be here? Or when should we show up for this? And I get the same answer every time. I don't know, I'll have to ask Allie. So he's got this marriage thing down pretty good. But even though I didn't pick on him, Tommy's one of a kind. I can still remember when we first moved back to Shippensburg in seventh grade, and I was nervous. We're going to school, I felt like I didn't know anybody. And Tommy, not a care in the world if you know Tommy, just laid back. He just looks at me and goes, "We'll be fine, suck it up." Well, I can still remember when I was playing high school sports. Tommy, he was there to support, so that was always good. He was one heck of a cheer. I still remember the first game we were playing basketball, and I was at the basketball game and got into a little scuffle on the court, which us having a short tempo, which I wonder who we get that from. Sad. There was Tommy. He was ready to come out. He was going to whoop the world. And this was before Tommy even knew what Jack Daniels was. So it was crazy. But when you have a twin brother, you really do have a best friend for life that I'll always be grateful for. But now that Allie is marrying my brother, I will not only be gaining a sister, which his family could really use a woman's touch, I am also gaining another lifelong best friend. Tommy, I cannot be more proud of you. For finding such a great woman that you have fallen in love with. I love you guys and wish you nothing but the best. I am so happy that you guys will let me be able to be part of this great day with you guys, as well as your guys' future together, which is going to be a great one. Like I said, especially with you guys building a new house, my new basement. You guys couldn't be better off. I love you guys, and I am so glad that after having four brothers my whole life, I finally got this sweet, caring, responsible, beautiful, passionate sister, and I wish you two nothing but the best. So if everyone can please...
That's water.
Give me a drink.
Dear Heavenly Father, please bless this first meal of many loving meals between Allison, Tommy, friends, and family. Thank you, Lord, for gathering us all here today in celebration of you bringing two beautiful souls together. Please bless the endless years of marriage that they will share in laughter, tears, and endeavors. We thank you for this beautiful day and for the food in front of us. We pray that Allison and Tommy have a healthy, selfless, and adventurous life together. Please watch over everyone here today to ensure they return home safely. In Lord Jesus Christ, we ask thee, amen.
Amen.
Let's get started. Give us a little something, Tommy.
Shut up!
time and place for me to get on. is now. It's what I've been talking about. Looking out, I can see forever. So take my hand, just take it in. This is the moment we won't forget. On top of the world, here together, surrounded by our family and our friends. If there ever was a time for a perfect kiss, this is it. Yeah, this is it. Baby, last night was hands down one of the best nights that I've had, no doubt. Between the bottle of wine and the look in your eyes and the Marvin Gaye, then we danced in the dark under September stars and the pouring rain. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, or if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man. A happy man, baby. And baby, that red dress brings me to my knees. Oh, but that black dress makes it hard to breathe. You're a saint, you're a goddess, the cutest, the hottest, a masterpiece. It's too good to be true, nothing better than you in my wildest dreams. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never tower at night, but if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die the happy man, yeah. Mm-hmm. I don't need no vacation, no fancy destination, baby, you're my greatest game. We can stay at home, listen to the radio, dance around the fireplace. If I never get to build my mansion in Georgia, drive a sports car up the coast of California,